Business came to a standstill in Kitale town as the newly appointed Water Cabinet Secretary Eugine Wamalwa made a grand entry with his ministerial flag. Wamalwa told the locals of his support for Jubilee's regime, saying that President Uhuru Kenyatta would be touring Trans Nzoia soon.
But I'm only the flag bearer, the flag is yours.